Hi, this is Sarah. Welcome back to Hello Iran TV. In this video, I will show you what women in Iran spend thousands of dollars on. So stay with me. Jewelries, cars, dresses? No, I should say none of them. The most important thing in the world for Iranian women that they spend a lot of money on it is the face, the age, and the beauty. I'm not talking about expensive night creams or makeup. No, I'm talking about cosmetic surgeries and facial injections. One of these surgeries, which is so popular and it's so common, is nose job. If you walk down the street, you will see many men and women that they had nose jobs. And I should tell you, we have 20,000 nose jobs a day just in Tehran and about 300,000 nose jobs in Iran daily. Yes. This is the reason that why Iran is named nose job capital of the world, with 7 times more surgeries than the United States. So because of that, we have lots of experienced rhinoplasty doctors, and this is the reason that why many people come to Iran from around the world for the nose job, because of these experienced doctors. And also affordable cost of nose job in comparison with other countries. Most of the people, they do the nose job just for cosmetic purposes, and there are just a few that they do it for their breathing problems. The cost of nose job in Iran is between $1,000 to $3,000, and yes, it is affordable for the people who come from other countries, but it is still expensive for the people who live in Iran. Number two is lip injection or lip filler injection. It is also one of the most common injections in Iran that you can see many of the women, they have plump lips because of these injections, and it is also expensive depending on the type of the filler that you choose and how much filler you would like to inject. The cost is between $300 to $500, and as you know, they will absorb after 8 months, 6 months to 8 months. Number three is cheek injection. It is also another kind of filler injection, and the cost is so expensive, just like lip injection, and it is between $300 to $500, depending on how much you would like to inject inside your cheeks. And number four is Botox injection, which is so much important for most of the Iranian women, and also it's a kind of routine for them that they have to do it every 6 months because it helps to stop wrinkles. The cost of it is about $100, and yes, it is still expensive. So about $2,000 for nose job, $300 for lip injection, $400 for cheek injection, and $100 for Botox injection. It will be something about $3,000. I'm talking about regular Iranian women, not actresses, not singers or celebrities, no. Just regular Iranian women, they will spend thousands of dollars for the beauty of their faces. And you should know that the average salary in Iran per month is between $250 to $300. In the European countries and in the US, yes, you will see absolutely some celebrities, actresses, or singers, they will spend thousands of dollars for their faces because it's important for them and they're so rich. But not regular people. I mean, regular people, mostly they would like to be without any kind of makeup or any kind of surgeries. They would like to stay just natural. Or sometimes some of them, maybe they will spend $40 to $50 per month for their makeup. Some of my friends, when they come to Iran, they keep telling me that all the Iranian women are beautiful. Why? What is it? Absolutely, they are beautiful without this kind of surgeries and injections, but because they really care about the beauty of their faces and they will spend thousands of dollars for their beauty. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up and subscribe. Also, there's something very important. I would like to thank all of my 5,000 subscribers that they helped me to reach to 5K on my YouTube channel. So thank you, all of you, for all your supports, and thanks for watching.